With faith in Jesus Christ, we receive the body of our brother George for burial. Let us pray with confidence to God, the giver of life, that he will raise him to the perfection in the company of saints. Deliver your servant George, O sovereign Lord Christ, from all evil, and set him free from every bond, that he may rest with all your saints in the eternal habitations, where with the Father and the Holy Spirit you live and reign, one God, now and forever. Amen. Let us also pray for all who mourn, that they may cast their care on God and know the consolation of his love. Almighty God, look with pity upon the sorrows of your servants, for whom we pray. Remember them, Lord, in mercy, nourish them with patience, comfort them with a sense of your goodness. Lift up your countenance upon them and give them peace through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Hold. To my right, place.
Almighty and everlasting God, we yield unto thee most high praise and hearty thanks for the wonderful grace and virtue declared in all thy saints who have been the choice vessels of thy grace and the lights of the world in their several generations. Most humbly beseeching thee to give us grace so to follow the example of their steadfastness in thy faith and obedience to thy holy commandments, that at the day of the general resurrection, we, with all those who are of the mystical body of thy Son, may be set on his right hand and hear his most joyful voice, "Come, ye blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world." Grant this, O Father, for the sake of thy Son, Jesus Christ, our only mediator and advocate. Amen.